show. Here's one of our world famous phone pranks.
Don't answer the phone.
Elvis Duran, the Elvis Duran phone tap.
Time for the 720 phone tap. Grace from Westbury is on the line. Good morning, Grace.
Good morning.
Now, it was your idea to play a phone tap on your husband, Frank, right?
Yes, it was.
Why? What did Frank do to you?
Well, actually, he didn't do anything, but I just figured, what the heck, it would be funny.
Well, you think it's funny, but I got to tell you, I was listening to this phone tap earlier this morning, and you really pulled one of the nastiest phone taps we've had so far.
I know, it was pretty mean.
So this happened yesterday afternoon, late in the day before the bowling extravaganza. You had Scary pretend to be, okay, set this up for me, Scary.
Hey, I'm going to be her brother Ralph's next door neighbor's kid, Mike. And basically she'll be having an affair with Mike's dad, Joseph.
Okay.
When you hear the phone tap, it'll make a lot of sense.
Yeah.
All right, so here we go. Here's Grace. Grace's idea of a phone tap. This is Scary playing the part of Mike and calling Grace's husband, Frank. Let's listen in.
Hello.
Frank?
Yeah.
Listen, this is kind of weird. You don't know me. I'm actually the next door neighbor of Ralph Savino.
Yeah.
My father is Joseph Oxmall. I'm his son, Mike Oxmall.
Okay.
Do you have a girlfriend or, like, a wife?
I have a wife.
Oh, is her name Grace?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I know it's none of my business. I probably shouldn't be getting involved in this. My dad was with your wife at our house.
Doing what?
I'm kind of nervous. I opened the door and I saw some stuff I probably shouldn't have.
So when was this?
2 weekends ago.
How old is your dad?
47.
And what's your name, Mike?
Mike Oxmall.
Why are you calling me and telling me this?
He's still not divorced from my mom yet, so I don't like the fact that he's bringing these women home.
How'd you get my number?
I stole it off of his desk at home.
And this was 2 weekends ago. What were they doing?
They were just kissing heavy. You gonna handle it from here?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
All right. All right, he fell for it, hook, line, and sinker.
I know what he's doing.
What is he doing?
He's freaking out, and I shut off my Nextel so he can't call me on it. I'm shaking.
Let me dial him right now, okay? I'm going to listen in at this point, okay?
All right.
You confessed to cheating.
Hello?
Hey, I'm at Stop and Shop. Do you want anything special for dinner?
Do you know your brother's next door neighbor?
What?
Do you know somebody named Joseph that's next door to your brother?
Why?
I just want to know.
I don't know.
I'm serious. Do you know somebody named Joseph that lives next door to your brothers?
Yeah.
You know him?
Well, in passing.
You've never been in his house?
No.
You sure about that?
Yeah, why?
Does he have a son?
I don't know.
Grace, you got to be straight with me now.
Frankie, what are you talking about?
Are you really at Stop and Shop?
Yes.
Okay, I'm having a nervous breakdown.
Why? What's the matter?
Grace, I just got a call from a guy named Michael who said his father, he walked in on you and his father. Yeah, what the f*** were you doing?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
What do you mean?
Grace, spell it. I want me to spell it out for you?
Well, I'm just a little confused.
He walked in on you, too. And he's not divorced from his wife yet, so his son called me to let me know that he caught him and you because he's very pissed at him because he's a dog.
Okay.
So what are you going to tell me now?
Well, do you really want me to tell you?
What the f***, Grace? How long has this been going on?
Oh, I don't know. Not that long, really.
What happened?
I don't know. I met him and we talked and one thing.
Grace, he's fucking 47 years old.
I know.
What the fuck are you doing? Are you crazy?
I'm sorry. You know I love you.
He's 47 years old, Grace.
Frankie.
Come on.
Look.
That's it. You gotta fucking leave. When I come home, you better be the fuck out of there. I'm serious.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Where am I gonna go?
I'm calling a lawyer, Grace. That's it. Yeah, that's it. I want the kids. That's it.
Frankie, it was nothing. I don't love him. I love you.
No, forget it, Grace. Just forget it. You're f***ed up. The whole thing is f***ed up.
Frankie, calm down. You're driving.
Hello?
What?
Hey, it's Mike Coxmall again.
What? You're there with Grace?
Frank?
Yeah.
It's a phone tap, and it's a joke.
Are you kidding me?
I didn't cheat on you, you dingy.
I was getting ready to go over and kill this.
Elvis Duran phone tap.